Hey guys, it's Chatney here, and I'm coming to you with a quick review on a new Edge Tamer that has come out and hit the streets. And this is the first Touchdown Edge Tamer. It's Ultimate Touch. There's non-flaking and tame frizz. It has argan oil as well as tea tree oil. Guys, this edge control smells so good, okay? It has holding up to 24 hours. It's silkier and nourishing to the hair. It's rich in moisture and it's antibacterial. So it's the perfect match for a Brazilian natural hair. Upon reviewing this edge control, I really felt like it was important for me to reach out to the representative to figure out what ingredients were in the edge tamer because I am allergic to wheat, and surprisingly enough, wheat is in products that we put in our hair and in our skin. And she was so nice and she responded in a very timely manner with the actual ingredient list. So I really appreciate that. Also, I've been natural for maybe almost 10 or 11 years now. So I have not been able to find a good edge control for my natural, super disrespectful, difficult hair. It did an amazing job with holding my hair down for a couple of days. I like the consistency of it. It's not too thick, it's not too watery, and it didn't flake up on me. It didn't turn white on me or anything of that sort. So I would definitely recommend this product. I will be using this. I have been using it since I received it, and I wanted to come and show you how it was on my natural hair because so many people do reviews just showing you the little edges of their hair with a wig on, and you really can't see it too well. So I'm just going to let the rest of the video play out so you can see how my final results look on my little slick back ponytail. That was really super easy, super simple, and is a quick little look, you know, in case you don't want to throw that wig on or do your hair. Thanks so much for watching. I will leave the details down below in order for you to purchase this edge tamer as well. Thanks again. Be sure to subscribe and thumbs up, like, comment, and don't forget to hit that notification button before you go. Come slay with me. Get you some of this edge control, girl. Yeah.